So let's see our quests now. Quests. We've actually got more money to get. Let's grab that quickly. Blam! Okay, we got some money there. Quests. Learn the rules. Okay, let me look at the upgrades first. Pickups value? We can get that. So the health pickups we get when enemies dropped, they're better. I also got a trophy called First of Many. I assume that's for buying an upgrade. Damage, small arms. We don't take as much damage from kind of small guns now. That should be fine just now. Let's see, right. Let's start this quest.
It looks like these hotspots are protected by shield generators. Getting near them will
shield
be
generators, okay.
You'll have to shut down each one before you can take out the main hub, which of course is protected by even more Zin. So, good luck with that.
Aliens. Fucking aliens.
What's a hotspot?
Basically a giant workstation. A system like the simulation you're in probably requires constant maintenance, which is what these seem to be for.
And this is the only one?
Of course not.
Okay. Try and get some of the data clusters as we're going along.
Yeah!
Blam. Okay, it's actually quite far away. Again, if I just kind of sprint and jump along the way, it should be fine. The street signs, when you get close to them, change to obey and accept. Alright, we're getting scanned. I have no stamina though. Hail Zinyak, we own you. Yep. The signs are changing. Fantastic. Wait, 800 meters. We're getting there. Slowly. Slowly but surely. It wouldn't be any faster in a car before anyone asks. Jumping over buildings is a lot faster than driving a car. In fact, driving a car in this game, it's not really even a thing for me. Occasionally, if I have to. Other than that, I'll run and sprint and jump. Right, so we have to get into this big shield. And we have to destroy these little projector beams.
Focus on the shield generators, otherwise you'll never get to the main console.
Bam. Okay, human shield. Okay, we're not very close. Can I choose a different gun? That would be handy. Bam! Chuck him.
Well, that happened.
Where are you? There. That homie isn't available right now. What do you mean?
Might as well yank shit out.
What are you talking about, game? Game's not making sense. Okay, now there's one more beam. One more beam. Okay, so on top of this building. Excellent. Hi! Oh man, I've missed Saints Row actually. It's such a fun game, all of them. There's not one Saints Row game I've played and not enjoyed, to be honest. And they're quite calming as well, I feel. Even though they shouldn't be. Okay, generator.
Shield down, excellent.
Right, piece of cake.
Main bit now. What's up? Oh, shield boys. Shield didn't do very well for you, did it? Shoot him in the hand. Right, quickly. Can I destroy it before the reinforcements get here? Super fast punching. Bam.
I'm showing some strange readings close to you.
Alright.
Strange? It's raining bloody fire.
Okay, so this is one of the wardens.
Where is that thing?
I don't know, but it isn't reading like a normal thing.
A big bastard, that's what it is.
Soon you can integrate your code with it.
Meaning?
It means once you take them down, get close enough, and I think you can absorb them.
Right, because I want that.
Alright, warden. Get away. Don't shoot me. You're not allowed. Get away. Maniac. Okay, cool weapon. The alien weapons you need to cool a bit. Okay, right. Not even a problem. Get absorbed. And there's now a spam battle to beat him. Easy. Not a problem.
Hey, it worked!
Yes, bravo.
Sorted.
Perhaps my wardens underestimated you. I won't let them make the same mistake twice.
I think you will.
That can't be
blast
good.
Unlocked. Okay, so blast is one of the superpowers we can unlock.
I think I can do that.
Alright, we're going to test it now.
So what did I get? Teleportation? Laser vision? Bone claws?
Whoa.
Bone claws.
Like the ability to freeze people and objects with an ice blast.
That sounds awesome.
Ice blast is fine. How do I equip it? Left. Okay.
Let me load up a few targets from the simulation for you.
Hang on. You're not putting in people who will try to kill me.
Don't worry. These are safe programs. You can't die from them.
From suite number one.
Bam. Haragumi. Whoops. Okay. Get frozen. Bam. You're all frozen. Blammo. Come on, quick! Reload quickly! Okay. We're using the wrong gun here. Well, we can't actually change the gun. That's annoying. Sorted. Freeze buff the UFO. Okay. Easy! Ugh.
What am I looking at?
Maybe not so good when I'm doing it.
Hidden inside walls. Use your blast to knock them out.
What the hell? The wall turned into a big boy.
Shit! Hell of an entrance there, guy.
I'll see if I can help with that. Okay, you should be able to recover from being knocked back now. Hold on. It looks like Zinyak added the shield to the warden code.
Bam!
I pissed him off.
Occupational hazard. Now how do I get around it?
You'll need something more powerful than a weapon.
Oh, suck it.
Use your superpowers to deactivate the shield for a short time. Then you can shoot him.
Easy! Come on, Kinsey, I'm done.
Pretty well.
I'm done before you even start finished talking. Sorted. Sarker, thank you for the follow, by the way. Hot and goal complete. I appreciate all the follows, by the way. I really do. Especially over the last, 24 hours. It's been crazy. Alright, we've unlocked Blast. Freeze Blast, at least. I'm pretty sure you can get different upgrades for the blast. I'm pretty sure you can get a stone blast and something else. So now you can find data clusters stuck in walls, which you can use blast to get out of. Okay. Let's see what else Kinsey needs.
Door that'll allow your mind to get out of the simulation and back into your body. Head toward it.
Right. So what's the deal with the Zin and
the exit? Okay.
The good news is they didn't get everybody. Just a whole bunch of people. According to what I've been able
to
decipher, the simulation is designed to house the best and the brightest specimens from various worlds.
Best and brightest from the entire planet.
I don't know how we got chosen as the best and brightest.
But they haven't gotten to all of Earth yet. Just the major cities. Last I heard, Oleg was up at Camp David. That area doesn't look like it's been hit yet.
Wait, where am I in the real world? Are I mucking about with my body?
It's in a safe place. Once you're free, I'll pick you up at the landing platform.
I want to fly. In Get Out of Hell, you get wings, like Lucifer's wings. Because you're in Hell, basically. Hence the name Get Out of Hell. And the flying around the map is honestly the only reason I'd recommend the game. Nah, I'm joking. It's a very fun game. I'd recommend it. The flying makes it though. It's quite a short game, but it's worth it for the flying mechanic. I could honestly fly around that game all day, and I have twice, multiple times. Okay, so I remember this now. There's little doors around the map, kind of teleportation things. They basically act as like kind of like a house, like a home portal. Okay, it's literally just kind of like a door out of the simulation. You'll see in a second. Okay, can I jump across here? No, I cannot. Again, we can upgrade the jump and stuff the more we play the game. Okay.
Kinsey, it's locked.
Wrong door.
Wrong door.
Yeah, this big bright door.
Cheers.
Blam. Let's get through. Come on, get in there.
Can you quit being a baby and just walk in?
Lady, we're doing this in my time.
No, you're not.
Pulled through. Alright, we're in the Doctor Who portal now. So this is Zinyak's ship. And there's us. Fully nude. And slimy, apparently. Excellent. It's definitely a look.
Kitsy?
Okay. Let's get out of here.
The devil. Dustbin at a truck stop.
A dustbin at a truck shop, yeah. Okay, so we're trying to escape Zinyak's ship here. I'm trying to not be sick.
It's gotta be at that platform.
Oh, hi, Jamie. Didn't notice you were in chat there. How's things going?
Where is Kinsey?
Okay, let's drag ourselves along this wall. Come on, quickly.
It's truth.
Hey, what are you doing?
What's up? Absolutely not. Bam. Blammo. Okay. Shake some sense into us. Right. Aliens, where are you at?
Belly of the beast.
I'm down here. I'm covered in slime. I'm naked. What could possibly go wrong?
Every time I come home, it's all, would you bring me?
Hey! Bloody hell, that was fun.
Bam. This way.
That would be a good time to show up, Kitsy.
Okay. Blammo.
You're experiencing unusual delays in processing pod chambers 3 through 8. Your patience is appreciated.
Yeah, my followers did shut up overnight. It was crazy. Yesterday was kind of insane, actually. I started off with 32 yesterday, and I've now got 68, so... I was obviously doing something right, I think.
Where is this fucking platform?
It's been kind of crazy. How are you finding your new job? Are you enjoying it? Or is enjoying not maybe not the best word? they good enough, I should say. Okay. Trying to get dead. Any more? Go on. Bam. Get me out of here, Kinsey.
Seriously, Kinsey, let me know you're alright. Did I make a wrong turn? Oh, fuck.
Oh, God. Went the wrong way. Get him away. Headshot, headshot, headshot. I'm trying to get all the headshots here. My health is going down quite a bit.
I'll kill all of you and slide down the corpses to earth.
Come on, Kinsey, where are you?
That's right.
Help me.
I'll kill a lot of you.
I don't have grenades or anything. Zinyak.
Well, hello. I see you're attempting a noble escape. Understand.
Help me.
Your situation.
Right. But if I stand behind here, do I regen some health? I don't. Okay. Excellent. Good to know that I don't. Okay. Am I free? It was kind of a combination. Terraria brought some views, some new followers. It was more, I spent the morning in other people's chats, kind of talking to people, and then there was some raids, and then some people I was talking to earlier raided me on their streams. So it was good. I kind of just interacted with the community a lot more. That's kind of how it shot up. It was good though. It was a good day.
Damn right.
I nearly got affiliate as well. I need an average of 3 viewers per strike. I think it was over a 7-day period, I think. And it kept ticking up last night. I was watching it into like the early hours this morning, and it stopped at 2.95 out of 3. So I need 0.05 viewers. I'm the president now. When did you turn into hopefully today it might tick up. I've always been an asshole. I'm hoping anyway.
Thank you. I mean it.
You're not wearing pants.
Can I get some clothes, please, Kinsey?
Can I fly now?
Knock yourself out.
Where's my suit? Alright.
Why'd you say Keith David before me?
Right.
I passed by him on the way out.
How pray tell did you get out?
But let's just focus on flying, shall we?
Too right. Kinsey, does this ship have a radio?
Radio signals bounce around space for...
Oh, God, okay.
Yeah, this is my jam!
You know what? My video might get muted. My YouTube videos might not be able to get monetized, but I think it's worth it to play this game with the music. Definitely worth it. Hey, it's not worth playing the game if you're not gonna play the music. Oh, I completely missed that. You did not see that. You never saw that, okay? You never saw this. Yeah, I was kind of like, I was helping out other people as well.
Passed by him on the way out.
How pray tell did you get out?
Yeah, I have to watch out for DMCA, but it's more.
Kinsey, does this ship have a radio?
Radio signals bounce.
I'm turning the radio off in like cars, but like this kind of this music you can't actually avoid. So it'll probably. The thing is, after I'm done the stream, I usually download the. Anyway, straight away. So it's not like I'm gonna. If people are watching on my channel, it might be muted at points. But I think it's fine. It's not a massive issue just now. right here. Let's dodge these. Ooh, that was a bit close. Okay. Concentration is immense. Oh no! It is a banger of a song, isn't it? And I'm just gonna pretend I'm doing it on purpose so I can continue hearing it.
Kitty, why'd you say keep David before me?
Come on, right?
Passed by him on the way out.
How bright hell did you get out?
But let's just focus on flying, shall we?
Too right. Kitty, right. Does this ship have a radio?
Radio signals bounce around space for.
Perfect.
Oh yeah, this is
start again. This is the rest of the stream. I'm gonna continuously die right there, last bit, just so I can listen to this song and repeat. Okay. I'd say Saints Row's probably got one of the best soundtracks in games. Easily. Maybe not necessarily unique soundtracks, but it's the songs they choose for the games is above none. Okay. Red Needle. You can sense the concentration here. Flying sideways. Okay. Don't crash into him.
Spin this ship, damn it!
Oh. How did I survive these? Okay. Am I shooting time with music? Yes.
They're closing us in!
Stay on target.
It's fine. Don't even worry about it. Don't worry, Kinsey. We're okay. Wham! I enjoyed that. I just go straight to silence as well. Big Blue Planet.
We're not really leaving the others, are we?
Hell no. But if we're taking the fight to Zinyak, we'll need all the help we can get. Kinsey, can you get in touch with Oleg?
Yeah, we should be in range.
Right.
Huh. I always thought Nightblade was just a vampire show.
Oh no.
What's up, Oleg?
It is the essence of drama.
Oleg's probably one of my favorite characters.
You know anyone
by far.
With the 217 area code?
Is that St. Louis?
Probably telemarketer.
Oof. Ignore.
Voice Oleg.
You want me to leave a message?
Blam.
It's all gone.
Well, Earth's destroyed.
You're a fucking monster.
Oh, don't act surprised.
Rip.
I told you this would happen.
R.I.P. Oleg.
Killed 7 billion people.
Whoops.
We're done talking.
He's not getting away with this.
You're goddamn right he's not. Kinsey, can you use this thing to place me back in the simulation?
Yeah, I think
Earth is gone.
Do it.
Wait, you want to go back in there? You can't kill Zinyak plugged into a computer.
I can kill a lot of people with a computer.
I've seen that done. The first question that came to my mind was, what's going to happen in Saints Row 5? I think I remember reading something that Saints Row 5 is going to be a thing, but it's not been officially announced yet. But some developers were kind of talking about it and said when Saints Row 5 comes out, it's going to be kind of like a reboot, I think. It might reboot 4.
Alright, let's do this.
And I remember on Reddit, people were saying, you know, on Saints Row 3, the Saints kind of owned like a kind of TV company. They were TV stars. I saw someone have the idea that the entire kind of everything that happened in Saints Row 4 and Saints Row Gal of Hell could be kind of played off as a TV show. Or like a coma or something.
Johnny Gat.
Johnny Gat.
But ever as always, I'm getting ahead of myself. Like all good stories, the second act begins with a call to action and the building of a robot.
Build a robot? I'm up for building a robot. The real world. Excellent. $2,000 or points, whatever they are. Level 6. The ship is now available. Return to the ship to talk to your crew, receive quests, listen to audio log entries, and read collected text adventures. Excellent. We've got Gateway in West Stanfield. Crewmates Kinsey and Keith. Excellent. Homie Keith David. Homie Kinsey Kensington. Gang customization. We've got everything. Got a crap ton of stuff. Basically completed the game right there. Earth is gone, so what's the point? We're done. Let's just start flying away into the distance. Got a trophy called Don't Panic. Re-elected, contents unlocked. Oh! Enter the Dominatrix pack. Excellent, I can't wait to do that. Right, let me see. Phone. Who's Papa Birch? Give Papa a cameo in your adventures. Who's Papa Birch? Am I just... Is that a reference to something? I just don't know. Also... the Screaming Eagle. The best thing... I got this as a pre-order bonus when Saints Row 4 first came out. And... I just spent half the game in it. It's just a VTOL from Saints Row 3. Except... an eagle. Which I think is just a million times better. Okay. 1,158 points, or dollars, whatever. We could... So Enter the Dominatrix is the DLC. I think we'll save that just now. Take over a store, okay. Let's try to take over a store.
If Zinyak wants a fight, we're going to bring it to him. Taking down this simulation will wreak havoc on all the Zin systems and help us locate our friends. There's plenty you can do to overload, disrupt, and generally break the whole damn thing, so let's start small.
Excellent.
I know hacking stores seems trivial, but it's a good place for us to begin. Alright, get moving.
Oh yeah, these puzzles. I remember these puzzles. Some of them are easy. I'm pretty sure this first one will be easy. But as you keep kind of progressing, they get a massive pain in the ass.
I think it'd be best to start at...
Planet Zin. Go big or go home, am I right?
Okay, good point.
Okay.
Are you even trying?
I'm doing so well. I may or may not have forgot the controls. Okay, we're sorted now.
Bam. This is star.
So you should be able to hack it from right outside the door.
Sorted.
Good luck.
Kablamo. Hack the shop. Okay, store hacking. What do you scroll the list here? Oh, that was easy.
Yeah. Fucking Kinsey's job's easy.
Okay.
Oi, what just happened?
Oops.
The men.
Hey, can I expect every time?
Security, please. Right, security, please.
Security program from the rest of the store.
Don't DMCA me.
It shouldn't happen again.
Shouldn't I really be going now?
No, wait, don't. Let's see how their reaction protocols work.
Oh, it's my pleasure getting shot at for you.
Wine.
Please. They're down.
Like I'd lose that.
Come on. Oh, cool weapon. I was wondering why I wasn't shooting now. Oh my god, they just transformed!
Did you see this, Kitty?
What?
Copper's transformed into Zin!
Looks like they're stepping up security even more.
My god. Okay. Zin, you're dead. Anyone else? Oh, you guys, okay. These little portals, if you destroy them...
portals. Should be able to destroy them.
Destroy them.
From showing up.
Right.
Otherwise, they keep coming through.
Hold on. Look at that gold floating robot thing. It think it's controlling the security program here.
So?
So if you catch the golden orb and shut it down, then the Zin should no longer see you as an immediate threat.
Catch the golden orb. Do I need to ride a fence for this? Come here, you wee bastard.
Excellent.
Kinsey, you were right.
That's not right, Egon.
At least you have a way to get the Zin off your back now, so keep that in mind. Remember, this is only the beginning. With everything we're going to throw at Zinyak, he won't know what hit him.
Right. Hacked planet. Sorted. Level 6 as well. Even better. There's our text adventure. Chapters of Zinyak's life have been scattered across virtual Steelport. Collect them all to learn Zinyak's backstory. Access collected entries from the rec room computer on the ship. I don't remember that. Is that a DLC thing? Zinyak statues. Okay, destroy them for extra XP. Alright, I'm going to leave it there for today, actually. Because I was only going to play... I only wanted to kind of start the game off.
God, I'm so sick of having to pick up...
But yeah, that was Saints Row 4. If you enjoyed it, let me know. I'll probably play it regardless, to be honest. Whether I'm playing on stream or not is up to people watching. Alright. Jamie, enjoy work. I'm sure you will. And I'll catch you in the next stream. Goodbye.